I know you, my sweet. You're a sharp-clawed, treacherous little peacock. But you're food for the gods. And I'm going to have all of you.
None of me. Did you think my kiss was a promise of what you'll have? No, my pompous one. It was to let you know what you will not have. I could never love you.
Does that matter? You will be my wife. You will come to me whenever I call you. And I will enjoy that very much. Whether you enjoy it or not is your own affair. But I think you will.